Right or wrong? 1. His name's Douglas. 2. Cindy and Denis aren't English. 3. She doesn't live in London. 4. They live in the same street. 5. He's nearly 11. And she's nearly 11 too. 6. They aren't in the same class. 7. He doesn't like French. 8. Their form teacher is Miss Gardner. Answer the questions. 1. What's his nationality? 2. Where do they live? 3. How old is he? 4. What class are they in? 5. Who's their form teacher? 6. What's her favorite subject?